Epic X5 Flare, the strongest flare of Solar Cycle 25, released on December 31, 2023, and a big coronal wave that rippled across the face of the Sun in all directions, with an Earth-directed component, is expected to arrive today, January 2, 2024. We are going through a very bumpy time on Earth, and the many fluctuations from this solar cycle will affect us a lot with changing frequencies in 2024, the year of light. We are supposed to evolve with these new vibrations. So be sure to act and react if something feels and seems different. Because it is, and it will be. We are not supposed to stay stagnant, but made to vibrate in the light and towards our surroundings. This is the 17th video in the series Basic Ways of Healing Yourself in Nature. When we consider the relationship between the speed of light and the sun, it becomes a fascinating journey. Light from the sun takes roughly 8 minutes and 20 seconds to reach Earth. This means that the sunlight we bask in and the warmth we feel are manifestations of a journey that began at the sun's surface over 8 minutes ago. The concept of light in the new year can be seen as clarity, guiding us to reflect on the past, acknowledge our growth, and illuminate the path ahead. It is a symbolic cleansing, a way to sweep away the dust of challenges and setbacks, making room for the fresh energy that a new beginning brings. Cleansing rituals, whether they be personal reflections, resolutions, or physical purifications, align with the symbolism of light in the new year. Just as the first rays of dawn cleanse the night, the start of a new year allows us to cleanse our spirits, leaving behind what no longer serves us, and embracing the promise of a brighter, more intentional future. In the embrace of 2024, we found ourselves stepping into the year of light, a metaphorical dawn promising illumination, understanding, and a newfound clarity. Ascending with the light is a dance of renewal. Each step forward resonates with the promise of a new beginning, a chance to elevate ourselves beyond the limitations of yesterday. It is a pilgrimage of the spirit, an ascent towards the pinnacle of our potential, fueled by the radiant energy that spills generously from the sun. The sun, a silent mentor, teaches us resilience, for it rises every morning, undeterred by the challenges of the night. The year of light encourages us to seek understanding in the face of challenges, much like a sunrise breaking through the darkness. As we ascend with the light, our perspectives broaden, and the contours of our existence become illuminated. We become conscious architects of our own destiny, sculpting our aspirations with the golden threads of determination. Our journey is not always linear, but with each dawn, we are offered a chance to ascend, to rise above the ordinary, and embrace the extraordinary. Light often symbolic of understanding, knowledge, and clarity has the power to dispel the shadows of uncertainty and fear. It reveals the contours of our surroundings, offering a sense of direction and purpose. Hope, on the other hand, is the gentle flame that flickers in the darkest moments. It is the unwavering belief that despite challenges, brighter days lies ahead. When light and hope intertwine, they often transform adversity into opportunity. As we walk through the chapters of life, the combination of light and hope becomes a powerful source of motivation. They fuel our aspirations, guide us through uncertainties, and remind us that even in the darkest night, the dawn is patiently waiting. To watch the sunrise and sunset is to be a silent audience to the eternal dialogue between light and darkness. A reminder that every ending is a prelude to a new beginning. It is a meditation on the transient nature of time. A recognition that life is a collection of moments, both good and bad. There is a sacred beauty in lighting a candle with purpose in the gentle embrace of the sunset. The candle, a miniature sun, flickers to life, radiating warmth and casting a soft, intimate glow. In this transitional moment, it is as if the candle holds the whispers of the day, cradling the echoes of its stories and lessons. The flame dances with intention, a beacon of reflection and gratitude. As the daylight dims, the candle's light takes on a profound significance. It becomes a symbol of hope, a reminder that even in the quietest moments, a small flame has the power to illuminate the darkness. It is a gesture of mindfulness, a conscious act to carry the essence of the day into the shadows, lighting a path for introspection and peace. As the golden rays of the sun filter through the leaves, dappling the forest floor with patterns of light and shadow, you feel a connection with the earth beneath your feet and the expanse of the sky above. As you close your eyes, you can almost feel the energy from the earth through you, grounding you there in the present moment. Imagine a small flickering flame in your hand, a beacon of warmth and illumination. With purpose, you gently ignite this flame and place it at the base of a tree, casting a subtle glow on the bark. The light intertwines with the natural world around you, becoming a seamless extension of the sun's embrace. As the flame dances in harmony with the elements, you too become a part of this interplay. Your existence merges with the environment, and the light you hold is a symbol of your connection to nature and the universe. Even in the darkest of nights, we trust in the sun's eventual return, knowing that its light will dispel shadows and reveal paths previously unseen. In the embrace of nature, the power of sunlight extends beyond the biological. It is a healer, casting warmth on the skin and soothing your soul. the play of light and shadow, dappling through the branches of a forest, or reflecting on the surface of a tranquil lake, becomes a visual poetry that resonates with our deepest emotions. As we navigate the cycles of day and night, the power of light in nature becomes a universal metaphor. It teaches us resilience, illuminating our own capacity for growth and renewal. In the radiant glow of the sun, we find inspiration to overcome obstacles, embrace change, and like the seasons, evolve into the best, most true, and kindest versions of ourselves. In this very moment, we are able to be light and shine this towards others. The power of being a light lies not in grand gestures alone, but in the consistent everyday moments where you choose kindness over indifference and empathy over judgment. It is about fostering an environment where others feel seen, heard, and valued. A space where their own inner light can flourish. In this world bombarded with digital noise, kindness, truth, and light becomes the counter-narrative. A silent rebellion against the pervasive negativity. It is a reminder that even in the virtual realm, our actions carry weight, and the choice to be kind is a powerful antidote to the toxicity that often permeates our online experience. Acts of kindness and generosity make a person light in the sense of making a positive impact on the world. Contributing to the well-being of others can create a ripple effect of goodness. Truth in the digital landscape is a lighthouse in the storm of misinformation. It is a commitment to integrity, a refusal to be swayed by the currents of falsehoods that often swirl around us. Embracing truth means not only seeking reliable information, but also being a custodian of accuracy, promoting transparency and accountability in our digital interactions. Kindness in the face of deception is a revolutionary force. It is the choice to respond to falsehoods with empathy, understanding that behind the screens are individuals who might be lost in the labyrinth of misinformation. Digital kindness involves not only correcting falsehoods with grace, but also fostering an online culture where compassion prevails over judgment. Many times, being a light involves being a listener. Create spaces for open and not judgmental conversations. Sometimes, allowing someone to express their thoughts and feelings is a profound way to illuminate their path. To be a light is to recognize that holding onto the past, whether it be grudges, regrets, or unfulfilled expectations, dims the brilliance of the present. As you navigate the dance between truth and letting go, you become a light not just for yourself, but for those who witness your journey. In a world where authenticity is sometimes undervalued, a true heart stands as a testament through the enduring strength of sincerity. It becomes a ripple in the pond, creating waves of influence that extend far beyond individual actions. The light it emanates has the potential to dispel illusions, revealing the beauty in embracing one's true self and fostering genuine connections with others. There will be people out there giving you a hard time. Life will put you to tests, and you will experience hurt and lies. Stay true to yourself. Stick with the truth. If they choose to lie, let them go in silence. As a true heart shines, let it not only illuminate the path of self-discovery, but also be a catalyst for positive change in the world. Whether through small everyday acts of kindness or larger endeavors that contribute to the greater good, the authenticity with a true heart is a force that can be harnessed to make a meaningful and lasting impact. So be a light, truthful and brave, unafraid to let go. In the radiance of your authenticity and the freedom of releasing the unnecessary, you become a beacon, guiding yourself and others towards a brighter existence. In this sacred melting, there is a profound simplicity, a reminder that, like the morning dew that surrenders to the touch of sunlight, our souls too can dissolve into the radiant embrace of a new beginning. So let us melt together with the light from the sun, allowing its golden fingers to reach into the depths of our being, awakening us to the beauty of each precious day. I will, as always, put some links in the description box below. Please share, like, and subscribe. I will return soon with new content on this channel. Stay kind and shine your light.